916. Okay. All right, no time to explain. Well, can I grab the book? No, I can't. No time to explain, because it's 916. Okay. What? Oh! It's been a while since I had to use my background. Luckily, I left myself some clues. Okay. It's a pen. It's just paper. I did nothing. Okay. What did that do? Did something. Oh, key. That did nothing. Key. I see a 12 o'clock or a 10 o'clock. That one is midnight. So 10 o'clock and midnight. So what am I looking for? And I still have the key of 916. Oh, okay. Oh, 916.
Wait, no, that's not the code.
Well, if I had to do that, I have 10 o'clock and 12 o'clock. Oh, wait, here we go, 916. This one has 8. So I'm guessing I have a 10, 5, 8. And even that one's. But how do I know which one's which? I have a marking. That one's 10. That one's 8.
That one has 12.
So how do I know? Eight. Fourth clock. That one has 4. Maybe it's all in order? So 4, 8, 0, maybe? Let's try it.
4, 8, 9, 0. No, that's not 4, 8, 9, 0.
Because it's 10.
Four, eight, 1, 0.
No. Because I had 4 clocks. Question is, which clock is first? Because I have 10. No, I have 8. 4. There's no markings. Four, eight, ten? Or four, how about 4, 10, 8? No? 10, 4, 8? 10, 8, 4? No. All right, it looks kind of like a clue. They go around in circles. Oh, that makes more sense now. What's this? Okay, that opened the door, but I didn't do anything. All right. Wow. Okay. Got a brush. What do I do with a brush? Oh. Love. Last is midnight. 2 minutes to midnight? 2 minutes to midnight? It's what, 23:58? Ah. Tea time. I have tea time. Tea time's here. What? Oh. Oh. Huh. I go over here to science? Well, that's not good. First, I have to get the machine operational again, then I can investigate the anomaly. Alrighty, so I've gone from thing to this. I got a bunch of fuses. Great. Tools. Climbing rope. I have to get a bunch of fuses. Yeah, I figured. But I have to know what the thing is. Can't go in there yet. Alright. 873 AD, non-functional, timeline stability. Timeline stability? This is a sword. Why is there a sword here? Why is there a sword in... Oh, another fuse. Maybe it still works? What am I looking for, though? What combination am I looking for? Hmm. 2236. Oh, congrats on being number one. Good luck, Alice. It says it's a clue.
Right, down, right, left, up. You mean like a clock?
So 15 minutes, 30 minutes, so 15 minutes, 30 minutes, 15 minutes, 45 minutes, and what was the last one? 8 fine-tuned coordinates to lock in the destination. All right, blink. All right. There's one. Okay, lock. Almost. All right, lock. 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 I must have been feeling nostalgic when I made this passcode. Nostalgic when I felt the passcode. Alice. But no, Alice is not a... I'm being number one. About 1, 2, 3, 6. Ha! Congrats on being number one. Okay. Button. Oh, what? How big is this room? This may look normal, but an anomaly was detected here. It must be something off. Okay, yeah, you're in medieval times is what we're in. There's a pint with a green on it. This one has a blue. Alright, I have a 516. Or is it 576? Skip that. I press button. Now what? Get over here. Well, I have the same colors over here as I do on that, so that's something.
What is that? Oh, there we go.
I wonder. Yep. So yellow. Green. Red and blue. Oh, and then I gotta point the handles. Okay. Aha. Key. That doesn't take me anywhere. There's no key. Oh. Dang, how big is this map? What? Oh, there's a bomb. There's a bomb. There's a bomb. There's a bomb. I'm blowing up. Time loop. Oh, gosh. Cell phone, bottom path. Oh, that was a close one. They must have known this place would be found. Time loop. Everything's about time, literally. No. Whew. What does that even mean? All right, there's a dot. One, two. What opened? Oh. Secret workshop hidden in time, but this was merely a staging ground. Golden Jackal. Redstone Gem. Look for stuff I can grab. Codes. Pickaxe, shovel. This is boom. Oh, notepad. I've been to all four corners. The first is always first, and the last is always last. I've come second place probably seven times, but I won't. But I won't again. Okay. All right. I've been to the all four corners. So 1, 3, 7, 9. The first is always first, and the last is always last. Probably come second place probably seven times. So 1, 7, 3, 9. This is the rare target. I need to investigate, but first I need to destroy this place as originally planned. Oh, so I'm blowing up now. I rearm the bomb and get out of here. Okay. Where do I put bomb? I rearm the bomb. Oh, hello. I need to disarm the bombs placed to remove them from the timeline. I didn't grab thingamajigs. Oh gosh. Looking inside the jars. Is there something inside it? No. Trash can. I have a Havana. Little pyramid statue. I can only assume you've come to foil my plan. I'll give you a chance to prove your worth. Don't go to pieces on me. Tick tock. Great. Okay. Don't know the order of everything, but sure. Look around their feet. This is a long freaking map, I tell you. Key structures. Oh, I gotta count the snakes, birds, and pots? Oh boy. Alright. Let me make sure I get the right ones. Pots, snakes, owls. Pots, snakes, owls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 1, 2, 3. Six, five, ball. What the heck am I going to do with a bomb? Is it ticking? No. What did that do for me? Oh, he's got a thing behind him. Alright. Does he have one behind him? No? It's on top of there. Is that supposed to be the order or not? Probably not. Oh. Alright, so left. Alright, let's see. All right, so that guy's right. There we go. Ball. Bomb. Pyramids. Anubis. say I have to grab them. Key. There. I don't want to move the goblets if I don't have to. Oh, the Pharaoh figurines things. All right, what am I supposed to do with that? All right. This is blue and white. Oh my gosh, this level's hard. There's blue and red. White and red. Oh no, it goes over here. So I just need one more figurine. Oh gosh, why is this thing so difficult? All right, where is third piece? Another frickin' bomb. All right. So they have to match. Okay. Okay. That's matching right now. Left side, white and red. Middle is blue and red. And then the very right, blue and white. Oh my gosh, how many bombs are there? The matches actually right now. There it is. Goodness. Oh gosh. Okay. Really? Return to my command in the 1800s. Well, that was really complicated. It was good, but complicated. It took me a long time to find that third freaking figurine. Whew. But a very good room, I'd say. So that was good.